Good time.
And that goal was scored by Zach Miller for the Hill Pride.